We will discuss about Swati Nakshatra Pradama Pada. It means first Pada. The first Pada of Swati Nakshatra falls in the Sagittarius Navamsa ruled by Jupiter. The focus is here on being inquisitive and overcoming your restlessness. Travel is on always your favorite thing, most of one. Coming to the Swati Nakshatra people character, natives are very soft spoken, compassionate, skilled in their work and generous. It translates to the priest on the sword and its symbol of in coral. Its symbol is actually coral. With its ruling planet being Rahu, its deity in Vayu, the demigod of wind. So Rahu is controlled by goddess Durga Devi. So pray for her. He works very hard. Anticipate that if you criticize his work, he is going to be best enemy for you. He doesn't like it, though he is not short-tempered. When he does become angry, it is very difficult to control him. He is always right to help out to the needy, but he will never compromise on his own independence. The Swathi Nakshatra health base will be 90% and nearly 100% is okay. It will be excellent. However, occasionally maybe suffer for the stomach problems, piles or bone aches. And this is the story about the Swathi Nakshatra. And this person actually loves cinema field. Better to step in, you will get success. But I have to check with Rahu and Sukra Graha situations in our Jatakam. That's it.